Hello everybody, it's Mike here. Today's video topic is how to change background color in Photoshop fast. The first step is really simple and it's about creating fade effect, and the second one is a bit more complex, but don't worry, you can do it as well. So check out the effect we will create in this video. This is so cool because you can use it to create outstanding designs for Facebook, Instagram, YouTube. The only limit is your imagination. So let's move to the computer to change the background color and make outstanding design. So firstly, open the image you want to edit. Mine have a white background on the right side, but don't worry, we are going to fix it after. There are a few ways you can do it. So firstly, I will show you the method I've seen on YouTube, and after that I will learn you how to make it even better. So the first method, which is super simple and quick. Choose rectangle tool and fill a whole background like this. Press add layer to our image. Add layer button is below the layers on the right bottom side, and choose the gradient tool, select the mask and mask the part of our image. This way of editing allows you to change background color easily by double click on background layer like this and choose the color you want. This was the basic stuff, but now I will show you how to transform this style to something much, much better. Firstly, choose quick selection tool and select a man. The selection is not perfect, but we will improve it in a moment. So choose select and mask from the top and check the missing parts of selection, and check if the edge of your selection looks fine. In this part everything looks pretty good, but we have some missing parts, and that's it. So to fix it, choose pen tool and draw a path around missing parts of selection. After you complete the process, go to Paths tab, press Ctrl or Command and Shift, click left mouse on the path to add them to our selection. Press shortcut Ctrl and J to duplicate selection to new layer. Add a layer mask as previously, but this time you can drag gradient mask even further. You can do it because we cut the man from the background, so it's separated. Select background image layer and choose blending mode to soft light to make some cool effect. And now it's done. Now you can play with details, change background color, add some text and hide it behind your model, anything you want. Creativity is your only limit. Thanks for watching, guys, and see you in the next video.